lot of happy candy customers. Well, welcome. Yeah. Have you taken a look around? Did you browse a little bit? Good. Yes, we do offer free samples for almost anything, really. It's so exciting. Are you more of a candy person or a chocolate person? Both? Maybe more chocolate? Yeah, me too. But we do have some really fun candies in here today. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah? Oh, we have those, of course. They're all the rage right now, honestly. Freeze-dried candy is so good. Have you ever tried it? No? Okay, well, before we get a little shopping bag going for you, would you like to try some? Okay, so we do a really good freeze-dried Skittle. So you know your Skittles candy that are just already so good. We freeze-dry them so whoosh, they expand. Oh, they're so crunchy and good. So unlike your chewy Skittles, these are very crunchy. Oh yes, I'll get those for you. Would you like to try regular or sour? Okay, let me just... We have tons of stuff in here, so let me just grab some. I think I saw one here. Yes, good, okay. Yes, so this is the packet that we usually sample. And these are the freeze-dried Skittles. Look at them. They're so... Yeah, you can really hear them. And they're quite large. So they do puff up and expand. Almost double, you can say, with freeze-dried candies, that tends to happen. But yeah, so these are freeze-dried treats. Treats, but really these are just Skittles. I feel like for copyright reasons, we can't say Skittles, but they're definitely Skittles. And these are the sour kind. Yeah. And it says freeze-dried candy, naturally and artificially flavored. With this pack, you will be getting 120 grams or 4.25 ounces. I find personally gram measurements are a little bit more easy to understand. Now, these are sour, but they're not too sour. So you don't need to be scared about that. The fun thing is the nutrition fact, because when you freeze dry candies, it seems that they're so large. So for 12 servings of this, it's 45 calories, which I think is pretty good, to be honest, because you definitely feel like you can eat a ton of these. I mean, I'll give you one to try, but once we start, it'll be difficult to stop. So just grab my glove here real quick. Yeah. Safety first, right? You don't have any allergies or anything, do you? Okay, great. You a candy. What flavor would you like of Skittles? Or should I say, of these freeze-dried candies? Anything but green? Good choice. Okay. So we will not find any green candy for you today. No. No, no, no. This is why I only wear one glove. One to open the packet and one to serve you it. Okay. These are really... Smell them. You can smell that they still smell like Skittles. Smell. Yeah. Do you see those in there? Okay. Let's get you out. Let's get you out of the room. Is orange okay? You can see the orange color. And you can see this white part. It's the candy that bursts open in the freeze process. So it's the basically innards of the Skittle. So here you go. Give that a try. Crunchy. Oh yeah, I'll try one too, sure. Okay. Cheers. Would you like one more? Grape. Here you go. I'll have another myself. Now that I have my glove on, anything else you'd like to sample? Oh, you'll definitely be getting those? Okay. Would you like the sour ones or would you like the unsoured ones just to try something different at home? Sure, I have those. I'll show you. Yeah. Here they are. So this is a full pack. Hasn't been opened. Calorie count is the same.
Oh, lots of red ones in there.
Ready to try? So this is again freeze-dried treats.
It doesn't say sour.
Should I start a bakery so we can package some things for you to go?
Okay, great. Give me one sec. I'm gonna grab that.
Here on my desk, and you can just keep adding things to your basket. Would you like to try any more candies, or should we move on to chocolates? Mm-hmm. We do have ginger chews, yes. So we have original, or we have a new flavor, peanut.
You've never had peanut ginger chews.
I'm so excited. You're in for a real treat. Okay, let me put these Skittles away first. Let me grab you the ginger juice. I actually have them here today because they're brand new, so it's like a store special. So this is chimes, and I personally think this is like one of the best ginger juice I've tried on the market, so hopefully you like these too. See? H-I-M-E-S. And this says the original ginger chew. You've never had one. I'll read you the ingredients just in case, but they use so little in these, which is why I really like this company. So the ingredients are cane sugar,
ginger,
tapioca, starch, and peanut butter.
That's it.
Can you imagine? That's all. Nothing weird or funky in here, and these are all individually wrapped so that the freshness is sealed in each candy. So, all the flavors, which we also happen to have, so if you'd like to try any or you want to buy one after, let me know. The flavors are original, so it's just ginger. Mm-hmm. Then, of course, peanut butter, as you're going to try. Then there's also peppermint, which is really nice. I've never personally tried peppermint, but that sounds refreshing. Mango, which is so good. Mango's really good, too. And then orange. Yes. And this is great because it's made with real ginger and it's only 3 grams of sugar per piece. Not two, but three. Sorry about that. Yeah, so this basically says, here, I'll let you try one before I blabber on about it.
How cute.
So if you can just take it. Yep, and then you can just open the pack. Mm-hmm. Yep, and as you're chewing, I'll read you about this. So it says, and this is a product of Indonesia, which is really cool. We've been making chimes for 3 generations.
Not 2, but 3.
While other ginger products depend on artificial flavor additives, we prefer traditional stone grinding techniques to extract genuine ginger essence. Taste the harmony of all gourmet ingredients blended to perfection. It's music for your mouth. And I think the ingredients speak for itself, but I mean, at our kind of candy or chocolate shop, we're not trying to be health nuts here, but this is definitely a fun, addictive candy that you don't feel bad about eating. Super nice. Chimes is always smooth, energizing, and satisfying. And I quite like the package. Yep, these are gluten-free and vegan, which is super nice as well. So nice. So, I love these.
How is it?
Yeah, it's true. You wouldn't think that ginger and peanut butter would go so well together, but aren't they just
just addictive.
I love these.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put a bag aside for you.
Oh, definitely.
Any other flavor or
the mango ones too?
Okay, I'm gonna get those for you as well.
But yeah,
this was such a fun addition to our shop, so chimes. Super nice. So I'll put those away.
I'll get you those too and I'll add them to your bag. You still have lots of room in here for other candies and chocolates, so don't worry.
Okay, anything else you're looking for?
Oh, we have Cadbury, of course.
I love Cadbury chocolates. Yes, we have many to choose from, honestly. Is there anyone in particular you're looking for?
That's my favorite.
Oh, I have it right here. Give me a sec. Right at the bottom of the shelf.
Cadbury.
This is the fruit and nut flavor that you love.
Oh, it's so good.
Oh my gosh. The combination of the milk chocolate, raisins and chopped almonds is like incredible.
Cadbury.
Dairy. Dairy milk. So this is our large dairy milk bar. It's 200 grams of chocolate.
You can see it through the little window. window.
And my personal fun favorite, Terry's chocolate orange
popping candy.
I mean, come on, these are incredible.
I'll let you try these.
Yeah, just to be sure. A lot of people who say that they're not really fond of like orange and chocolate, once you try this Terry's orange,
you're sold.
Yeah, it's so good. So yes, so the two flavors we have are original and popping candy. Let's focus on the original first, because if you're a purist, which I think you might be,
I think you'll really like this one.
So what's fun about this, I'll show you, is you essentially have this like hard ball of chocolate.
Kind of looks like this.
And then what you do is you slam both sides down on a table. And then the little segments of chocolate,
they just break apart.
And they look like this.
How cute.
Yeah, so it looks like a little orange, literally. And it's a natural orange flavor.
So nothing artificial.
5 segments is 200 calories, but I should stop reading the calories, really. Let's not depress ourselves here, but this is just so, so fun. So fun for the holidays. Orange flavored milk chocolatey confection.
And I love that you can see
through, and you can see the classic gold wrapping of a Terry's orange.
T-E-R-R-Y-S.
Terry's orange.
Original.
And I really like these. I like that they look different, so it's not your run-of-the-mill chocolate bar. This is like a little present. The top. Now, I'll show you also the popping candy one, because this is really fun.
The box already looks a little bit more fun, right?
It says Terry's orange with fizz, crackle, and bang. Also written in French for our Canadian guests, half English, half French. Same little window into the chocolate orange, but this says
popping candy.
Bonbons, petit lumps,
petit lumps,
petit lumps.
Forgive my French.
Pardon my French, I should say. Same calorie count as before. And this will last you until August, so you have a long way to go before you eat this. And honestly, this is heavy. This is almost 150 grams.
It's quite heavy.
Hefty, hefty little orange. So, I'm gonna let you sample this today, if you'd like.
Good.
Okay, yeah, because if it's something that you haven't tried, I think you should sample it, so. Here's the sample.
This is what we let our customers try.
Yes, okay, so it comes wrapped like this.
Yep.
Yep, in this little plastic portion so that the candy doesn't
bang around and break on its own.
And then, of course, you have to bang it top and bottom. And then you peel open the orange, and it truly is incredible. It's like a little orange segment, so it's really, really cool.
Yeah.
I'll probably try this with you because I love these things. So, here you go.
You can see that, right?
Do you see the inside? It literally looks like an orange. I mean, even the stem of one.
Oh my gosh.
Smell it first.
Smell it.
Yeah. Oh, this is going to melt in my hand if I don't give it to you quickly, so here you go.
Okay,
I'm gonna grab a piece myself. Put this away. Should we eat it together? It's melting in your hand, isn't it?
Okay, I'll be quick about it.
Transfer it over. Oop. Cheers.
Mm-hmm.
Grab one. You see, it breaks right off. Mm. Right? This is addictive. Oh, we have some water right beside you if you'd like to grab a little glass.
I always get thirsty when I'm eating chocolate, too.
Packaging it up.
It does give me that Cadbury chocolate flavor.
You're right.
Yeah, because it's that creaminess of the chocolate. It's so
luxurious. Highly recommend this.
I don't have a popping candy one to try, but if you want one, I'll give it to you for half price just in case.
Okay, so you'll take both?
Good.
Okay, let's get them ready for you. Popping candy, 50% off.
And then your classic.
Yep, it's in there. Your bag is getting heavy, but is there anything else I can help you with?
Yeah, we do have those on sale, actually. So you can buy regular Reese's,
yes, but we do have them
on sale because they're technically part of the Christmas collection. I'll show you.
I'll just show you what they look like.
So we have these gold and red ones.
You know, typically Reese's Pieces is in the orange wrapping,
but this is the festive wrapping.
So because the holidays are over, this doesn't expire until almost next Christmas.
But because the holidays are over, these are 80% off.
Mm-hmm. We have lots.
Yeah. Just keep stacking them.
Let's get a red one for good measure. Grab one.
A gold one. Good choice.
Yep, you just open the wrapping and I'll show you that they're your classic Reese's Pieces on the inside.
So it comes in the foil wrapping.
Gold foil in this case. I'll just eat it, so don't mind me if I use my hand, my ungloved hand.
Yep.
How's yours coming along?
Good.
I don't think I had to open it for you.
You're probably capable of doing it yourself, but
let's see what happens.
Ah, look. It didn't even stick that much. Just a little tiny bit, you see?
And what I do is I put it inside.
And I make a small little tiny
little ball, as small as possible.
And there we have our festive Reese's. So if you'd like, they're on the sale.
Okay, you would. Great. Samples in your bag, okay?
Okay. And I'll get you a pack as well,
since they're on sale, but samples are always fun.
Your bag is heavy, but
I don't recommend stopping now. If you do like the nuts and the caramel, I do recommend turtles.
Have you had turtles?
They're one of my personal favorites, honestly. We actually have an exciting collection. This was for Christmas, so this one's 50% off, but I can show you. I love turtles.
I think that's how the song goes.
But yeah, So this one is, it says the Canadian tradition.
I wonder if that's true.
But this is turtles.
I can't open these boxes, but I can give you a sample of another box, okay?
Of the original flavor. But this one is an assortment box. So what that means is that there's pure dark chocolate turtles.
So it's like all the flavors you love about turtles, but
dark chocolate. Then we have your classic, of course, in the box. And then we have salted caramel.
So there's like a little white chocolate drizzle.
As you can see, yeah. How delicious.
I know.
And it has your little turtle, Mr. Turtle over here. And these are individually wrapped. So you have the original one. This one, the salted caramel, dark chocolate, and for two pieces, it's $180.
All chocolate seems to be for about 34 grams or so. All chocolate seems to be about $180, so
interesting, but you can see this looks to be wrapped up for the holidays, which is why it's on sale now, post-holiday. 50% off, which is still really good,
and this will last you until April.
This is really nice. This is a Nestle product, and Nestle also believes in sustainable forestry initiative, certified chain of custody, at least 10% certified forest content.
Interesting.
These ingredients are sugar, pecans, modified milk ingredients, cocoa butter, unsweetened chocolate, modified palm oil, soy lecithin, salt, and natural flavor. Not too bad, but it has the classic
stripes,
these orange and white stripes. This for me is one of my favorite holiday chocolates.
Should I add this to the bag for you?
Okay, good. I think this will be probably the most we can fit for now.
But I can always start a new bag for you.
This is not on sale, which is why I like to recommend the sale ones first.
But this one is
significantly larger. So this is 350 grams of the Nestle turtles. You can see inside the chocolate, the caramel, and the pecans. Surprisingly, I'm not a huge caramel chocolate person, but this caramel is chewy. This is amazing.
They come individually wrapped.
Classic. Turtles. Canada. Wow, proudly prepared in Canada.
So, here you go.
Yep,
go ahead and keep that and open.
Or you can hang on to that, it's up to you. Enjoy it, it's delicious.
I love turtles.
You really do. How is it?
It's fresh.
I know, these are really fresh actually.
They always taste so delicious.
I think because they are individually wrapped, so they're sealed for freshness, but they're so good. So yeah. Don't look at the calories because who cares, but it's milk chocolate with smooth caramel and pecans. And I find pecans,
or do you say pecans?
I say pecans. Maybe it's a Canadian thing, but I find pecans to be the superior nut when you're comparing it to like a walnut or something.
Pecans are so delicious.
So I love these, and they're just called turtles because they're supposed to look like a little turtle, you know? Like a little turtle with the little pecan feet. Anywho, I'm really glad that you came to the chocolate shop today. Is there any other samples you'd like to try or? No? All right.
I can discard this. Now, sweaty glove.
Well, I have your box ready for you. So if you'd like to meet me at the front register, we can ring you up. I'll give you some discounts and send you on the way. It's been my pleasure. Honestly, you can see we're not busy in here at all, and I love talking chocolate and candy. I just don't really get sick of it. Good. Well, thank you so much for coming to the candy shop. Chocolate shop, if you will, as well. And I do look forward to seeing you again soon. Bye. Take care. Bye-bye. Bye. Yep, I'll meet you there.